The F-MAX has gained global acclaim and received the International Truck of the Year Award, one of the most prestigious accolades in the trucking world. Why? Because the F-MAX offers a host of impressive features, which makes it superior to other trucks. Let's take a look at these features and how to use them. The vehicle identification plate is at the front of the cab, under the hood for your convenience. Folding ergonomic steps in the front grille provide easy access to the windshield. Exhaust filter cleaning can be done manually or automatically, and there's no need to stop the vehicle for the procedure. The tanks should be completely drained of water every day. Exterior storage compartments of the vehicle increase comfort of use and meet all your storage requirements. No chemicals other than urea or diesel should be added to the urea tank. Take care not to contaminate the tank when filling with urea. The front hood of the vehicle must be opened before tilting the cab. Remove the cover behind the step on the right side of the vehicle, then lower the hatch on the jack. Keep the tilting button under the hood pressed. The button cable is flexible. You can go to the side of the vehicle while tilting the cab. Open the side main by first pulling it toward the outside of the vehicle, then toward the front. The windbreaker is adjusted according to the length of the trailer and provides an increase in fuel economy of up to 10%. The tire pressure chart is on the passenger door. Tire pressure should be checked regularly to prevent uneven tire wear and to ensure fuel economy. Trailer raising and lowering is designed to be convenient for the driver. F-MAX driver's seat has advanced functions to ensure the driver's safety and comfort, while protecting them from long-term injuries which can arise from long periods of driving. Seat height can be adjusted to 7 different levels. Move the switch up or down to move the seat height up or down 1 level. The firmness of the seat suspension can be adjusted using the suspension adjustment button. Move the switch downwards to discharge all the air in the seat support and lower it to its lowest position. Move the switch upwards to return the seat to its previous height. To adjust seat incline, pull the switch on the left upwards. You can also adjust the seat incline by moving your weight forwards or backwards. The hug of the side pads can be adjusted by moving the switch upwards or downwards. Upper and lower lumbar support can be adjusted by moving the switch upwards or downwards. Fill the air chambers by moving the button upwards and empty them by moving it downwards. Press the seat heater switch to heat the backrest and the seat in 2 stages. To adjust the seat forwards or backwards, lift the lever at the front of the seat upwards, then slide the seat forwards or backwards to the desired position. Adjust the seat's forward-backward position by pulling the locking handle and moving the seat to the desired position. Horizontal suspension should be activated so that the seat can better absorb impacts from the road surface. To adjust the backrest angle, pull the handle to the left of the seat upward while seated and move the backrest to the desired position. Turn the wheel outwards to angle the armrest upwards and turn it inwards to angle it downwards. In order to adjust the fast back tilting function, turn the handle in the upper inner part of the seat clockwise. The seatbelt can be adjusted to four heights by holding down the button and sliding the mechanism up or down. When leaving the vehicle, the air should be released from the seat suspension system by pressing the quick seat lowering button. This will also extend the life of the seat mechanism. To make adjustments to the steering wheel position, press and hold the button on the floor to the left of the steering wheel with your foot. Move the steering wheel backwards or forwards to a comfortable position. There are selectors on the gear stick to select different usage modes. In manual mode, gears can be shifted upwards or downwards using the plus and minus buttons on the gear stick. The dashboard and the trip computer display provide a host of information about the vehicle. The F-Max offers a range of technology features to improve your driving experience. Keeping the F-Max engine speed within the green zone on the rev counter ensures comfortable and economical driving. Eco mode is one of the F-Max's automatic transmission modes, and it optimizes the vehicle's fuel consumption by keeping the engine speed in the green zone. F-Max's five-stage wear-free braking system has been developed to provide optimum braking capacity. The engine brake and the hydraulic intarder can be controlled gradually through the lever on the right side of the steering wheel. You can control many of the vehicle's functions via the F-Max front console. The functional driver-oriented air conditioning system can achieve the desired cab temperature quickly. In vehicles with dry and wet auxiliary heaters, the air conditioning system in the cab can be activated without the engine running. Vehicle information can be accessed via the vehicle menu using the steering wheel buttons. Thanks to the F-Max's sun lounger type bed, you can relax comfortably. The back of the bed can be adjusted like a sun lounger using the apparatus behind it. There are large storage areas in the cab where you can store your personal belongings. The differential lock can be activated in bad or slippery road conditions where high traction power is required. The adaptive speed control system detects traffic and automatically adjusts the vehicle speed and separation distance. Max Cruise determines the road type, slope, and location of the vehicle via GPS and contributes to fuel economy by adjusting vehicle speed and engine speed. The Max Cruise map-aided cruise control system can be used when cruise control is active. When this is active, the vehicle will move between the set upper and lower speed limits, contributing to increased fuel economy. The F-Max lighting systems provide full visibility in all driving conditions. F-Max's interior lighting system is designed not to obstruct your vision while driving and to provide optimal lighting whilst parking. F-Max offers 12 months free in-vehicle internet service. F-Max provides optimum fuel consumption under all load and road conditions. Optimum fuel consumption will only be achieved at the appropriate average speeds, and gearing and speeds should match load and road conditions. Avoid sudden acceleration and deceleration as much as possible. The cruise control system will achieve optimum fuel economy and should be used when possible. To minimize fuel consumption, an appropriate trailer size should be used. If the length of the trailer exceeds the length of the vehicle, use a windbreaker. vehicle display screens can be customized. The F-Max offers a spacious, comfortable living space with a cab height of 2.16 meters. The lane tracking system alerts the driver with an audible warning if the vehicle leaves the lane whilst moving. Hill Start Assist prevents your vehicle from slipping while moving away on an incline and assists with vehicle handling on slippery roads. The trailer brake function makes it easier to connect and release a trailer by applying a brake to the trailer only. The active emergency braking system is activated in two ways. Collision warning, when your vehicle approaches a stationary vehicle at speed or another vehicle traveling in the same direction. Emergency braking, when the system detects a possible rear-end crash with the vehicle in front of you. If the system detects the possibility of collision, a collision warning is shown on the display screen with an intermittent warning sound. Although the emergency braking system is a collision avoidance system, it can never replace safe and careful driving. The system only works within certain limits and in certain traffic scenarios. Turning off the ESP function will also automatically disable the emergency braking system.